up, dudes? It's Pat, and welcome back to the Challenge Games.
Hey, guys.
Why did you drink that?
I don't know.
I told you I was going to drink a little apple cider vinegar, down it before I started to give myself some energy, and she did the same thing.
I wanted to try to be like you.
Oh my God, you're so cool. You're so cool. You can be like me now. So, guys, if you didn't know, Jen won 2 out of the last 3 matches in the Challenge Games.
Yes, and I'm probably going to win again today.
That is what the statistics show.
The statistics are in my favor.
All right, so check this out, though, Jen. Can you guess what we're fighting today? This is pretty easy, all right?
Give me a hint.
All right, so it has 2 names, okay?
Oh, okay.
Its last name is Demon. And its first name, okay, this is easy. What do they call... It's a demon from the internet. Boom. Boom.
Oh, a troll demon!
No, it was a good guess, though, actually.
Oh...
One more guess is all you got.
Okay.
3 seconds, dude. Two.
Some of them the internet. Oh, blah, 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 I don't know.
Say something.
A savvy. Like, you know, computer savvy.
Demon.
Savvy demon.
How did you get that right?
Oh my God, I got it right.
How weird would that be if that's what we're fighting?
Oh, it's not.
The computer savvy demon. Who would make that? Like, he holds like. He like trolls people. He holds like a computer in his hands. No, today we are fighting the cyber demon, guys. This is from.
Oh, I totally should have gotten that.
This is from. Tech guns.
Yes!
So,
tech guns again.
I know, I'm like addicted to it. I'm gonna be sad when we run out of mobs for it though.
We will never run out.
So dudes, if you're new here, definitely subscribe because if you haven't been here, you are missing out on life because this is how this game works. Oh my God, a pig.
Oh my God.
My attention span is really on par with where it should be.
What did you just say?
My attention span is on par.
Oh, I thought you said something else.
I don't know. Okay, so this is how it works. We're going to open some Lucky Blocks, different ones, every episode. My mouth has a lot of saliva. Hold on.
Suck it up.
Okay. So we're going to use different Lucky Blocks every single time. We're going to get items, trade in with these villagers, which give us amazing weapons, which we use against the bosses. Whoever survives the longest is the winner for the day. And Jen's been winning like crazy lately.
I know. Just bow down to me. Do it.
That's weird because I got in position to do that when you said that.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
All right, so let's check out and see what we have today, Jen.
All right, let's check out the trades. Ted, what do you got for me today, dude?
So Ted, of course, for a beacon, he has the Nether Blaster because we're fighting a cyber demon.
Yes.
All right, also, for a Nether Star, we get the minigun. I love this one. It attacks so quickly.
I love every single one.
I know, they're all so cool.
They're all amazing.
For a Dragon Egg, we get the Blaster Rifle, another amazing weapon. For Emeralds, which are actually, it's on sale, Jen. It's on sale. We could be a commando today.
Nice.
Check it out. Pretty nice. So, there's also some other stuff that come out of this block, and that would be uranium blocks can fall down from the sky, and we can get the hazardous environment chest, but this is better than the set we can buy, by the way.
Oh, okay.
Same thing with the titanium blocks, we get the hazardous environment leggings. So these are really good, it's like an upgraded set of armor, which we will definitely need today.
Oh, it looks cool too.
Alright, so we have 3 traders over here.
So, wait, we have 3? Who is this?
We have 3.
Who are you?
Don't even speak to them.
Okay.
They'll take you down. So this is how it works. If we get anything from the ore spawn mod, we can't wear it. Weapons or armor are traded here for 2 diamonds apiece, so we can get extra diamonds today.
All right.
And over here, Chuck Norris, what do you have, bro? A sponge for a block of emerald, an end portal frame for an emerald, a saddle for 5 emeralds, a cake for a block of emerald, but then 8 TNT, 4. I was nervous putting this. It's the grenade launcher.
Yes!
Don't kill each other. If you kill the other person with this, it does not count.
Okay.
2 ender chests will give us a combat shotgun. That is a cool weapon as well. Diamond horse armor, we get a submachine gun. Golden horse armor, we get the other part of the set, Jen, the hazardous environment helmet.
Chuck Norris has the best trades ever.
Wait, you're gonna be surprised.
Kylie
Jenner
actually has something good for once?
She has good trades.
Really?
Yes.
Wow.
So since we're using the metal lucky block today, which you guys didn't see yet, sapphire blocks, we could possibly get trade in for the bio gun. Ruby blocks, flamethrower. Jade blocks, nuclear death ray. We can't craft armor with this stuff, but we can buy these weapons. Diamond block, even, for the last piece of the hazardous environment set. And, of course, we have the normal trades, 4 diamonds for a super lucky block, 5 diamonds for a champion table, and 8 for the jade, the golden apple. And then we can trade in diamonds for apples and all kinds of stuff. There's so much stuff I can't...
I'm impressed. Those are some nice trades.
Ugh. I'm done talking. Your
okay,
turn.
Okay, all right. So in this chest, we get... a crafting table, 10 apples, an iron pickaxe, 5 unlucky blocks, 5 very lucky blocks. Oh, I tried to be super quick, but you were quicker. And 20 lucky blocks.
I'm drawing the demon for us.
All right.
This isn't looking so good.
Is that what it looks like?
Yeah, look at his horns. Look at that.
For some reason, your pictures always look exactly the same.
No, they don't.
Yes, they do.
That hurts my feelings, okay? I work hard on these things. Effort was put in. I've been practicing art on my time off.
Really? It totally shows.
Told you.
It really does.
Look at these blocks. I love the metal ones.
I know. They're so cool.
They look like true metal.
Yeah.
Ooh, 2 diamonds. Oh! Why is everything you get horrible?
Because I always start with unlucky. It's my thing. It's what I do.
It's what you've been doing for 2 years.
It's what I started with. I can't stop now.
I know. And Jen is planning on winning again today.
Yeah.
Diamond
Although
boots.
I do have to spawn them in.
Yes.
Which will probably be my downfall.
Oh my god, there was 10 blocks of diamonds in this chest.
Well, I'm gonna blow it up. Oh, that's pretty good though. That was from an unlucky block.
You tried to blow it up?
Is
that nice?
I mean...
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, oh, okay.
Oh, Super Bob!
Everything you open is horrible.
I know, I love it.
Alright, here we go. Let's open some stuff. Okay.
Alright, I'm following you.
Super Lucky Axe.
I'm following you!
Oh my god, this is actually good! Chat, seriously, what is wrong?
We will die together!
Okay, the beds are still here.
Wait, do you think there's a massive explosion? Yep. There's a little hole over there.
Yeah, I'm
just
not even
a
going.
A little baby one.
I'm not even going over there anymore.
Okay.
Here we go. This is a super lucky one. I get part of a mushroom.
Really?
And then Super Bob.
Oh, Super Bob, not cool, dude.
It'd be a shame if you just like fell right into it. Oh, really?
Alright, I'm done. There's no more unlucky blocks left.
Alright, can we like run to the swamp?
To the swamp!
Some days we just need to go running.
Only when things are going really bad.
It's usually with blocks like this, isn't
yes.
it?
Yes.
All right, let's get over here. Okay. Whew. Whew. Everything's okay. fine. Open a block. Ice, really? You go.
Come on.
Wood.
Wood.
Oh, I won. Who won?
I won. Oh. I did.
Oh, yeah. Put a block on it. I won.
All right, you go next. Oh, my God. Oh, I totally won that one.
All right, you definitely had
Wait,
that
can
one.
Can I do anything with these blocks or no?
I just got launched. Those are lapis.
Can I do anything? Is there a trade or anything?
No trades, but are we in... No, we're in 1.7.10, so it's not for enchanting, so there's no reason to pick it up.
All right.
All right, but if it was in 1.8 today, then it would probably be somewhat
a
helpful.
A beacon!
What?
Yeah.
You're lying.
A non-wet, super dry beacon.
This is what I get. You got Lapis, I got Rainbow.
I mean, that's pretty nice, though.
It's not bad, but I want more.
I'm gonna go do my trade right now.
I got some music. If you want to listen to music while you're trading.
Oh, I would love to do that.
I would like to, like, accompany you if that would be
oh,
cool.
Oh, that would be really fabulous.
That would be fabulous, because this would be fabulous if you would accompany me. I'm gonna get rid of these dudes. No, I'm not. Yeah, yeah.
What
no.
dudes? What are you talking about?
There's a lot of mites around.
Please get rid of them.
No.
Get rid of them.
Wait, I just remembered. Kylie Jenner, I know that you have this. I have so many blocks
Dude,
of these.
Dude, I have your beacon. This is very exciting for me right now. The oh. Nether Blaster!
Wait, before you do anything. Pick a song. Either, C, I mean, 11. Pick 11 or wait.
11.
But it doesn't look like it's in very good shape.
Okay. Oh.
I'm turning
I don't
this
like
off.
This.
I'm just gonna
this
go.
This is really creepy.
I'm doing really bad
Why
today.
Why is it in my hand? I don't want it.
Oh my
Take
god.
This back.
Look at the silverfish I got. They're so much cooler.
They're
multicolored.
So many of them.
And they're all beautiful colors. I'm doing really bad today.
Me too. Well, I did get the beacon, but I have nothing else.
Oh, it's Mr. Williamo. And then I died.
Did he kill you?
He killed me so fast. There's so many bad things around.
I know.
Like, wherever I go, it's completely covered.
These blocks aren't nice.
They're not, and I haven't gotten any of the good things yet.
I got a chest with 4 diamonds and 4 emeralds.
That's not bad, right?
That's pretty good.
All right, come on. Oh, well, please. I hate gloves.
You got gloves?
I hate stupid rainbow gloves.
What? How dare you hate rainbow gloves?
You know what? I lied. I love rainbow gloves. I'm getting this iron. You know what, guys? I might have enough iron blocks. Okay, once I get down to 10, I'm going to see if I can make them all lucky because I have so much iron. Here we go. All
right, give me that.
At least I'll have a chance at a beacon if I make them all super lucky.
I got some dirt.
Oh my god, that's amazing, isn't it?
Oh, Bob, please don't hurt me.
All right, let's see what I can do.
I'm going to teleport to you.
All right, you are?
Hello, I missed you. Why did you do that?
I'm sorry. I don't know. It just happened. It was like a reflex.
There's
almost.
Like a million mites over here.
I got the lapis throne thing. Nice.
You did?
Yeah, you like?
Awesome.
Your turn.
Okay.
Do something.
I'm gonna do it right up here.
Okay.
Right here.
Okay, let's see it.
Okay.
You got a well. You ruined half my blocks. Throw something in. Maybe it's gonna go good.
I fell off.
I'm backing off because I'm nervous.
Give me a boost.
All right, wait. I have this.
Okay, wait, I have an idea. I'll just go like this.
I have...
Go like that.
Fine!
And then go like this.
Snow golems.
Oh.
That's not bad. I mean, it's not good, but it's not bad, right?
I'm not doing so good.
All right.
Oh, my God. No.
Oh, my God. I'm going to drop all my stuff. I better just run.
Run.
Evil dispensers.
Are the gloves friendly? They seem nice.
Don't touch them.
No, they're not nice at all.
Wait, we should fight those.
The gloves?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know. I mean, like, for the video, I mean. For the challenge
games. Oh, okay.
I don't mean we should go up to them
now. I was wondering, why would we do that?
No, we're not going up to fight them right now. Have we ever even been over here before? I've never seen this corner.
I don't think so.
New areas, new days.
Oh, lucky!
Don't
look
open.
What I got!
Let me just...
The ginormo lucky tower thingy. Mabobber building thing.
Please don't open anything.
Okay.
I hear you opening things.
No, I'm not opening anything. I'm just removing some of the blocks so I can get the gold.
Okay. Alright, I'm just putting all these in. I'm making everything as lucky as I can. And all of a sudden, my arm just got, like, really itchy. Oh my God, this is gonna blow up. I'm gonna just back up.
Wait, I'm getting the gold. Okay.
So all right,
wait. Where is it? There it is.
Let me just get it. Okay, I'm in the water. You can do it.
Okay, ready?
Go.
Okay, the first one, villager. What do you have, dude? What do you have?
I'm gonna open one of mine.
He has a lucky potion.
Yes, baby!
What?
I got the sapphire blocks. That was for something. That was for a weapon.
Oh.
Oh, give me these. Give me these. Yes. I think
so
I just
he
need
has a lucky potion. It costs 10 diamonds. I don't have 10 diamonds.
You don't have 10 diamonds, Jen?
No.
Oh,
oh
Seth's playing there.
Oh, my God. He's killing my... Oh, my God. He killed the villager.
He did.
Or he turned it into someone else.
Oh, he turned it into a zombie.
Oh, my God.
You better teleport back.
All right.
Wait, I'll save you.
Yes. Please.
I'm gonna get him, don't worry.
The poor villager.
I killed the villager.
Okay, so I got some nether quartz ore. I got a well.
But you lost every other block.
Yeah, hopefully it's a really good well. I'm gonna wait to open it in case it blows up.
Okay.
Wait, another
A basic villager.
Oh.
It doesn't seem
very
good.
He doesn't have anything good.
All right, and you got that final one over there. Now jump in it.
All right, time for the well.
Ooh.
Yes.
Your biggest wish?
It was totally worth it.
Oh my God, look at your inventory. You got so much.
Oh my goodness. It's amazing. Is there any up here?
So you got a whole stack of arrows.
Yes, I did.
All right, come on.
I can hear the jealousness in your voice.
I know. I can't hold it back.
Wait, did I get a well before? I can't remember.
This is a well.
No, but did I get...
That's a well. That's a well.
Did I get one prior to this one?
I don't know.
Okay.
I have no idea. Did you?
I don't know. I can't remember.
All right, here we go. Oh, my God. I got a beacon, Jen.
Just want to make sure if I did, I got the iron, but I don't think I got one.
Well, did you hear what I said?
You got the beacon?
I got the beacon.
Yes. Is it wet, though?
It is not wet at all. So that means I'm going to get an amazing weapon. We both have the best
weapon
today.
We both have the best weapon.
Ooh, and I got some experience. I'm so glad I made all these blocks super lucky. All right, let me grab all these levels.
No, you. I remember now. I remember. You got the well. You got the gloves.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, I did get a well.
Okay.
I'm glad. Really? I just wanted to tell you that I'm really glad we had this conversation because I really felt that it was.
I felt like it was a needed conversation. We needed to have that.
Hashtag needed to happen. All right?
Okay, so now that we got that out of the way.
Wait, you got a well, right?
I got 14 more blocks to open.
Oh, let's do it.
Wait a minute. Look it. I was about to leave all these diamonds over here.
I saw something over here, too. I was going to tell you there was gold.
Where?
Inside.
Inside?
Yeah, there's gold.
There's gold in here? Oh.
Do you want to watch me open a super lucky block?
How many blocks do you have left?
I don't know. They're all, like, really awesome, though.
Okay,
really
I'll watch you.
Check these out. Dr. Traoris!
Ooh.
Oh my God, we could buy beacons.
And they're not even that expensive.
Ice balls are really expensive, can't afford it. I could trade in dirt, but I don't have enough dirt.
Oh, seriously?
Hey guys, we can't steal dirt from the world, that is cheating.
Oh my God,
cheating.
Oh my God, kill Bob. Kill him.
Oh my God.
Help me kill him, maybe he'll drop something good.
I'm like really busy right now.
He killed me.
He killed me.
He's gonna, oh no.
He's killing him.
He's killing him. What do we do?
He's dead.
Oh my God!
There was stuff I might have needed.
That is so horrible.
Oh well. I got a basic villager, which has horrible stuff for us.
All right, this is a beautiful.
Ooh, I just got a lucky sword.
What happened to my sword? Did you get that?
Yeah. Sorry, my bad.
Oh, this is nice.
Here we go. Oh, do you see? Why is it raining?
I don't know.
Don't.
Oh, okay.
Don't, please.
No.
Please, ma'am.
Not even put a toe in.
Please don't.
I'm gonna put my toe in.
Let me just.
It's going in.
No, please.
Right now. You have 5 seconds. Five.
Stop.
Four. Three. You better go quicker.
Oh my God, it worked.
I'm jumping in. I am jumping in.
Stay away from it. All right, just a couple more.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Don't do it.
Going in. Going in right now.
Gloves.
Gloves.
I got them all. I got them all.
Okay. Do you want to make it stop raining?
Oh, do you want to grab your iron before you forget?
Oh, that's a good idea. You dared. I don't know what I just said.
I have no idea what you said.
No idea.
I'll put those in there, grab this out. Okay, I have a bunch more super lucky blocks open. They're all at like 90% luck.
All right, give me this iron. I can make my block super lucky with all the iron I'm getting.
I got redstone drones. I think they're gonna fight mobs if I spawn any in.
Cool.
I got a well. That's mine. Drone, get out of there. Experience. Ooh, that's not bad.
Nice.
All right, I have tons of levels today. This is awesome. Plus, I'm gonna get this iron, make more blocks even luckier. I'm gonna be so happy.
Oh, what's up, Glove? Chilling with me in the hole.
Oh, the gloves are so cool looking, aren't they?
They are. I love them.
All right, so let me get all of this iron. How many blocks do you have left anyways?
11.
I don't think I have too many left.
All right, I'm going to make my blocks super lucky now.
All right, that's what I'm doing too. All right, so at least get these like really awful ones and try to turn them kind of nice. All right, that one is up to 100 luck. This one is up to like 10. Okay, I almost have made every single block lucky today, and I'm still not doing good.
Oh my God.
All right, here we go.
All right, so I have 18 blocks of iron.
Emeralds, yes.
How many? Oh my God, you got the blocks?
Yes, I got so many.
Oh.
This is so cool. I got tons and tons of blocks. This is all I need. I can buy the entire set now, which is good.
Oh man.
The drone is like staring at me like he's gonna steal my stuff.
I wanted to get the items though, to get the cooler.
Weapons?
The cooler armor.
I know, me too. I only got like a couple things. No, but did you get a block of diamond? Because that was for the shoes, I think.
Yes, I did.
So at least you can get one of those, which is pretty good.
All right, so I have 3 plus 100 lucky blocks. I know you want to watch me open them.
Oh, I also have 3, so why don't we do it together?
Okay.
Where you at, dude?
I'm over here. I'm near a cow. Yeah.
I'm going up to the top of the world.
Wait, I have 4.
You have 4?
I have 4 now.
You're not here. That's a pig.
No, there's a cow over here.
No, you're not.
Wait, where did the cow go? I swear there was a cow over here.
I was looking for a cow. I'm here.
Where did the cow
go? I'm here.
You're not the cow.
Why are you having a weird face on?
This is why. What do you mean?
This is why I didn't know it was you.
Oh yeah, you like you.
How would I know that was you?
I mean, how wouldn't you know?
I'm just gonna open a block.
Okay.
Horses, your turn. Try to beat
that. Can I ride one? Please, just let me ride you. Hi.
Denied.
Wait, donkey maybe?
Denied.
You know what? I don't want to ride you.
All right, can you open a block? I want to see if you're better than mine.
Oh yeah, okay.
100 luck, you said, right?
Come on.
Ooh, a fishing rod.
A fishing rod? I think I won.
You probably did. Okay. Maybe it'll turn into like 1,000.
That's really good.
One emerald?
You just got one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, can you beat that?
Oh! Booyah in your face.
Wait, check this out. Oh my God.
Oh my goodness.
Wait, are they gonna kill us?
They seem nice.
Oh, they do seem good. Hi, everybody.
Hello, friends. All right, I have 2 more.
I have 2 blocks left, but they're not super lucky, but I'll do my best.
So I got a... What is this exactly?
I don't even know. grab it. Tell me what it is.
Okay, it is... a steel block.
Ooh.
Ah.
All right, this is like 0 luck, basically. It's you!
Oh, wait, that's me?
Oh my God, they're killing you.
What happened to my face?
I don't know. Oh, I got them down.
Oh, okay.
Then I died.
All right, I have 1 left.
The wizards all hit each other, so they're like kind of angry now.
I'm opening it and...
Gem!
Lucky potion!
I just got the best chest ever teleport right now.
No,
you
didn't.
Looked at my screen, you liar.
Lucky potion! Lucky... No!
Hello!
It's too late. Well, you know what? Look at this. Look it. Just look at it.
Is it beautiful?
It's really nice.
How much resistance and how much other stuff?
It has resistance. Just resistance.
Okay, just normal
for
resistance.
For 2.5 minutes, regeneration 3 for 6.5 minutes.
Really?
Yes.
Oh my god, Jen is seriously gonna win again.
OMG.
Oh, things are going down right now.
Like, down like...
Donkey Kong.
Is that how it goes?
No,
that
but
that sounds weird.
That's how I say it.
Down like Donkey Kong? No one says that.
Yeah, people say that, okay?
No one says that.
I just did. Don't be mean. I bought the bio gun, and now I am buying my thing with the
Wait,
beacon.
Wait, what was that for? The bio gun.
The bio gun, that was for the sapphire blocks. Yeah, those rare blocks that I got today.
I don't have those.
All right, so I got the nether blaster as well, so I have a few cool weapons. All right, this is what I want to do. I need to buy some cool stuff from you, my friend. All right, so I don't need to buy boots. I'm going to buy like 2 sets of this, I guess.
Are you done opening blocks?
Yeah, I am. Do you have a lot left?
I have 7 left.
All right, I'm going to come to you and I'm going to look amazing and you're going to be really impressed with me.
Okay.
All right, so let me put this on. I got the really good boots. That's the only part of the good set I got. But I mean, it looks really fabulous on me.
Wait a minute. I can make my blocks a little luckier still. I have more iron.
All right, I can run pretty quick too. I'm coming over, Jen.
Okay.
All right, show me how it's done.
All right, wait, I have 4 blocks of iron. Don't do this right now.
It wasn't me.
Don't.
I was trying to put out the fire.
Don't do this. Did I sound really intimidating?
I'm scared.
You should be. Okay, plus, stop.
Sorry, it was an accident, it slipped.
How is that an accident?
It slipped out of my hand.
Okay, plus 100, point, sir. So you're gonna have to point that away from me, okay?
Okay.
Seriously, you look amazing.
What's oh my god!
What is that on your face?
That's called my head.
It looks really good.
I look good, thank you.
You're welcome.
All right, do this.
All right.
Do what you need to do.
Ready? Really? I don't need any more fishing rods. I really don't.
How many blocks do you have left?
I have 5. Ooh.
This could be good.
5 left.
We should probably go fishing. Arrows?
You know what this means, though.
I got scared and I fell in the hole.
I can make them luckier.
Oh, that is true.
So I'm just going to mine this. I don't know if you really want to watch me do that.
How do you know what I want to do? Maybe I want to do that.
Okay.
Actually, no. You know what I'm going to do while you do that?
What are you going to do?
I am going to take all my diamond blocks. I got tons today, and I'm going to buy so many enchanted golden apples. It will last longer than your lucky potion, and I'm going to win.
All right. We'll see about that.
All right. So how many diamonds do you have right now? Like a lot?
I have 64 plus 16 plus the block.
All right. You actually have a lot.
How many do you have?
All right, wait, I'm turning all mine right now. Check this out. I have 28 golden apples, Jen. Enchanted.
28? I just spit, oh my goodness. I just spit over the whole screen.
Do you know that Jen actually has a napkin she leaves next to the screen?
At least I'm like cleaning the screen right now.
Yeah, that's good.
I mean, yeah. Okay, are you ready for this?
Let's do it.
Wait, I need to make them luckier though.
That's cobblestone.
What?
You're holding cobbles. That's not a lucky block.
Well, yeah, I know that.
I was trying to help.
Okay. All right, hold on. So plus 100, I have 1, and I'm going to be able to make another 1, and then I'll have 2. So why don't you, sing us a song right now while we're waiting?
Oh, say.
Okay, never mind. I'm done.
Okay, sorry.
Okay, here we go.
That's really helpful.
No. Why couldn't it have been diamonds or emeralds?
All right, go.
Okay.
I don't think there's anything
Why
you can do with the steel.
Why do you keep pointing that at me? It's very intimidating.
Are you done?
No, I have 3 left.
All right, I want to watch these.
All right. All right, wait 1 second. All right, this one's plus 30.
Okay, just do it.
Okay.
Just do it. Do it.
Where are you, though?
I'm up higher.
Where?
Higher.
Oh, hello there.
All right, now do it.
Okay. Man, you're impatient today.
Fiery surprise, it said.
What does that mean exactly?
I don't know, but there's something above our head.
What is that?
It's like a mine cart. Is it gonna fire gonna come down?
I don't know.
I'll shoot it.
Okay.
Not on my watch. I don't know what's gonna happen.
All right, 2 left.
Here we go. Oh. These have been really exciting, just so you know.
Okay, 1 left, please. I'm gonna twerk on it. Maybe that'll help.
All right, twerk it.
I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard. Okay, here we go. That was horrible. That was completely awful. Hello?
Oh, hi.
Why are you speaking?
I was trying to shoot you, but my aim was so bad that it ended up really embarrassing.
Ow.
All right, dudes. So let's see, what do I actually have to do here? I know I need to grab ammo from the ammo chest, but other than that, guys, I think I'm pretty much ready because I have a bunch of emeralds. What I'm gonna do is I guess I'm gonna buy like 50 commando sets because there's nothing else that I can do with this. But other than that,
guys, can you do me a favor?
Okay, can you
put your crafting table over here? I left mine over there.
Oh, okay, I'll put it down.
Thanks.
Can you just put it down?
It's really not that hard. You just put it down on the ground. Oh my god.
Oh, sorry, wrong button.
No, give it to me.
I'm sorry. Here you go.
Thank you.
No. All right, there you go. There it is.
Okay, thank you.
So I'm going to organize, guys. I'm going to buy 50 commando sets with all these emeralds I have since it's the only thing I can buy. And we will be back in a minute. Oh, and also, I forgot to mention, I have something to say, okay?
No, I was just sorry.
Oh, do you want to say something?
No.
Do you have something?
No, I just felt a little scratch in my throat, that's all.
Do you want me to scratch your throat?
I mean, yeah. Oh, that's good. Keep doing that.
That's weird. Okay. I felt something. Okay. So, we can't enchant any of this stuff. All this stuff from this mod cannot be enchanted with the enchantment table, so sadly I can't use my levels, but we will be back in a second. Alright, dudes, we are ready for battle, and apparently we are facing the weapons at each other.
Should we just do it?
No.
Okay.
Are you wearing Mario's face for the battle?
Oh, I forgot to change that. Thank you for reminding me.
Maybe I shouldn't have said anything.
Maybe I should just keep this on, actually. How do I look?
If you beat me with less armor, I would cry.
Let's get a selfie right now.
Yeah, we both have different weapons.
Yes.
My God.
So good. Look at my mustache.
Murderers or something.
All right, I'm going to take this off before it kills me.
I look amazing with it. Oh my God, we look so cool now.
Oh my God, so cool. We're like ninjas.
All right, so are you ready for the battle? You must spawn in every single mob. That is the rule. All
right, so I ended up getting 12 enchanted golden apples.
All right, you have a lot of good stuff today. Oh, by the way, I added an attack helicopter in case we can't die because we did so good. I will grab those in case that needs to happen at the end of the battle.
All right, so for the warm-up, we are fighting zombie soldiers.
All right, are you ready for this?
And by the way, this is the only weapon I got today.
All right, at least you have plenty of ammo for it.
All right, here we go.
Oh my God, look at that.
Oh my goodness.
This weapon
is amazing.
Oh, so is this one. It's so cool.
All right, so we are going on to the Cyber Demon.
All right, we're starting with one, working our way up. This guy's evil. All
right, evil. So just stop running away. Okay. Just stand still.
Okay.
Oh my God.
Are we dancing?
Oh no! Oh my God!
He has the weapon.
I was half dead.
Really?
Half dead right there.
Maybe you should just throw out the lucky potion now.
I just did.
Oh, you did? See, he has the same weapon as you.
Okay, we're going on to two.
Okay.
Oh my goodness.
All right, we just gotta take him out quick, right?
Okay, I'm trying. Three.
All right, I'm putting on my enchanted golden apple right now.
One, two, three. Oh my God, it hit so hard.
Oh my God, this is awesome. That's why we needed that really good armor, but we didn't get much of it.
Okay, one, two, three, four.
Okay.
It's gonna be rough today.
They look so cool, and I love the death animations with these guns.
I love your weapon, how it makes them all green and gooey.
Oh, trust me, that's not goo.
Oh, what is it?
It's alien pee.
Oh.
Well, I had to come up with something.
Okay. All right, how many are we doing?
Five.
One, two, three, four.
They're crazy.
Oh my God, I should have. Oh, no.
You just died.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, now they're all on me. So we're doing three deaths, that means?
Three deaths.
Oh my God, I can't believe it's down to three deaths again today. Oh my God, the wizard came in to help.
Oh, really?
He just came in and he killed the cyber.
Oh, how nice.
We kind of have to get rid of him, though.
Yeah.
Oh God, he seems mad. Oh God, he's mad. Kill this.
Kill him.
Oh my God, he doesn't die.
Wait, why doesn't he die?
Wait, I'm going to come in with this weapon. This one can do it.
It's going to kill me.
I'm going to get him. I can't believe you just died to someone that's not even in the battle. That one didn't count, don't worry.
Alright.
Get back in here now.
Alright, I'm gonna teleport to you.
So, we are going to three deaths. That is the rule when there is a death early in the battle, and today...
Right, I didn't play that good.
I know, you have to play this right,
Jack. Alright, I'm gonna have to drink this.
Alright, are you ready?
I have to spawn them in, so I have to make sure I don't take too much abuse while doing that.
Alright, ready?
One, two, three, four, five, how many are you?
Six, we need.
Six, okay. I just died with a lucky potion on me?
Really?
How did that even happen?
Oh my God, these guys are powerful.
I was still spawning them in. Oh my goodness. goodness.
Oh, so now you know how it feels to be the one spawning them in, don't ya? You know how it feels every time when I have to do it.
But usually you win still. How do you do it? Let me in on your secret.
Shh. It's a secret. I can't tell anybody.
Okay.
Ooh, I'm winning today. Let's do
what?
This.
I'm going to eat this right now. I'm eating like 10 of them.
You got to eat them like every 30 seconds.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm like dying even with it on. This is ridiculous.
They're so strong.
I know.
Oh, here we go.
They hit right through the enchanted golden apples and the lucky potion.
All right, I got the dudes down.
Okay.
Ooh, I'm feeling pretty good.
You just eat another one of these? So we're going to do like 10.
All right, we're going up to 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
All right, I got these dudes. They're going down.
Nice.
Okay, that was dead. That was dead. All right, we're doing pretty good.
Oh, man.
These guys look so cool.
They look awesome.
All right, you did
we
it.
We killed them all. All
right, now maybe another enchanted golden apple.
I need another one of these.
All right, me too. I don't want it to. Actually, no, I'm a man.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
I'm taking them down quick for us.
Reloading.
We are doing so good.
Yes.
And they are going down.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, the teamwork is on point right now.
Unstoppable. We are an unstoppable force.
All right, let's do this then.
All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. All right,
I reloaded. Let's do it. They're turning into the green goo you talked about.
Yes.
Oh.
And they are all dead.
Wow, see, I think your strategy just wasn't right at the beginning of the battle. I hate to tell you the bad news, Jen, but I have 22 enchanted golden apples left right now.
Oh, I only have 4, and now I have 3.
All right, here we go. Sorry, I wasn't trying to shoot you.
All right, we're going
to
do like 20.
All right, let's
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Yes, I feel the power overwhelmed.
They might still kill me.
Really?
Oh my God, don't kill me.
Oh my God, killer. Through a demon.
Oh, that was so close. I had like one heart.
Really?
Yes, I just ate another enchanted golden apple.
All right, dudes are going down.
They are seriously powerful.
Ooh, man, that was brutal.
Okay.
And don't point that at me.
I have 2 enchanted golden apples left.
Oh, that's not good.
How many should we do?
Oh, just do a bunch.
Okay.
Just like a ton of these.
All right, here we go. Ready? Do it. All right, that should be good.
Yep. Seems like a decent amount. I think the bio gun is better.
No.
You're dead. It is over. It is over, dudes. And I'm alive.
The enchanted golden apples really don't help that much.
It's keeping me alive right now. Wait, I need to check my. How's your armor? Did you check it?
It's fine. It held up really well.
All right, let's see. Those dudes are down. All right, so we're going to make this interesting. I'm not even going to switch my armor because I already won the battle. Is over. I will not touch another enchanted golden apple. Try and
no,
kill me.
No, you can.
I don't want them.
They don't even do anything.
I don't want them.
Okay.
I don't want them. I'm ready for this.
All right, ready?
All right, yes.
Good.
Oh, they hurt so bad. They hurt so bad.
You will not survive.
Wait, what if I like move a lot?
You
Wait.
Should probably eat one.
Oh my God, if you move, look. If you move, they can't hit you.
Oh my God, you can actually dodge their attack.
You can literally dodge their attack.
I wish I knew about this before.
Oh my God, I'm gonna kill the whole group with no golden apples. It's possible. Oh my God, this is amazing. Because they have
You're
like a delay.
You're actually doing it.
I just killed them all.
Wow.
Oh my God, you
wow.
know what? It's time for it. I'm doing it. I'm spawning in the attack helicopters.
Oh, I thought you were gonna get naked.
No, I was gonna
Are you gonna do that too?
Okay, there we go. Those things are insane. But anyways, dudes, I got my revenge. So far, out of the last 4 matches, it is tied 2-2. But as you guys know, I must spawn in the mobs next time. I'm a little nervous about that, but wow, that was an intense
fight.
You did
so good today.
Thank you.
Good job.
Thank you so much, and we look so cool.
We really do.
But yeah, guys,
we are so goals right now.
We are.
Totally.
Hashtag goals. Hashtag goals. But dudes, we do this twice a week, so definitely subscribe. That would be amazing. If you don't, you're missing out on life. Drop a like as well. That would be awesome. And we'll see you guys next time.
See you guys.